Hello YouTube, I'm Cindy, and I just wanted to introduce myself. I've been watching everybody since I found this on YouTube back in September, and I was just fascinated by it because I didn't realize there were so many of us out there. I'm starting my journey for gastric bypass. I'm hoping to have it next July. I have to do 6 months exercise and diet with my doctor, which I've gone to 2 visits, which it's considered month one, because the first visit is a consultation and they only count the first one after that. So I should be done with that in May, and I'm hoping to have surgery in July when my company will be down for 2 weeks for shutdown, because I work for a stamping plant that shuts down for the big three at the same time as they have their model changeover. And so I'm hoping to have it then and add a couple weeks of my vacation to it so that I can recover fairly easy at that time. I'm hoping anyways. I've had a little bit of difficulty getting to this point. It's taken me 2 years to research it and think about it. My nephew had it done about 4 years ago, and it was like a life-saving change for him, and I didn't know if it was going to be possible for me to do it or if it was the right thing for me to do. But of course, I've come to the conclusion I can't do it on my own, so I had to do this. So I checked into it, and I had a little bit of difficulty with this at first because of the fact that my doctor said, yes, I'm a good candidate for it, we should do this. He sent me over to the one hospital to have the, it's a class that they have, a seminar, and this was through Beaumont, and the only thing with that is they gave me a packet that I had to call my insurance company the next day and see if the procedure codes for the surgery were going to be covered, because that's how they bill it. And when I did that, I found out that yes, I go to Beaumont for everything else, but for bariatric surgery, of which my insurance company, yes, they do cover it 100%, they do it through Henry Ford Hospital. So I had to turn around and call Henry Ford Hospital at the bariatric center there and make another appointment for another class to have, and of course they couldn't get me in until January 20th. And this was back in August, so I was like, oh my God, I've wasted all this time. So I've started it again, and I'm going to go the full stretch here. Hopefully it'll come to pass. And I have been overweight for all my pretty much adult life. It started with, I have 4 children. I'm happily married, and I have 4 children. And I started gaining weight with my first and lost a lot of it. And then with my son, I wasn't too bad. But then my next 2 children I had, I just started getting it and get it. I go on exercise and diet, lose 40 pounds, and then gradually gain it back. Lose 10 pounds, gain 15. Lose 12, gain 25. And I'm not the only person out there like that, I know, and so I'm going to go through this journey, and I'm hoping that, you can tell I'm very nervous. I've never talked in front of a camera before in my life, and this is something totally new for me. And when I saw everybody, I've just fallen in love with so many people that have just been such an inspiration for me. There's Miss Janie, I just love your videos, they're just wonderful. I love Melton Mama Melted, Fabidee, there's just some Massage Goddess. There's just so many that have, their stories are so similar to mine. But you know, what I don't see is, I don't see very many people my age on here. And I'm hoping that I'll be able to reach out and help some people out there that, I'm 52 and better late than never. I've got to end my life with some life to it, because I have been just existing for the last five or ten years, to the point where my husband loves to go to the zoo. I panic at the thought of it, because I think, I won't be able to do it. It's an endurance. It's not a pleasurable thing anymore. It's an endurance to be able to do that. And it frightens me. So I'm kind of a little bit all over the place on this video, I know. All I can do is apologize for that, and I need help. My webcam that I just got, as you can see, the voice is not in sync with the picture, but I don't know how to fix it. I saw in one person's video where in the bottom in the comments, someone was saying, oh, if you take it and filter it through movie something or other in your computer, that it fixes it and puts it in sync. I have no idea how to do that. If someone could send me an email or put a comment down, I'd appreciate it to help me do this, because I have no idea how to do it. And when I feel a little more comfortable, I will do another video. But I wanted to get out there and let everybody know that I have been watching. I know I'm a lurker out in the corner just watching, but I've really, really enjoyed your videos. And Virginia, I'm not forgetting you either. Oh, I am, as you can see in the back corner over here, this is my treadmill, and I'm going to be walking. I've already started. I'm only up to like 15 minutes. That's all I can do right now. But I'm hoping to do my videos for my journey, and I'm hoping to have a life. I want to live my life. So I will be getting back. And if someone could help me out with how to fix this video, and eventually how to put some before and after pictures, I'm hoping that I get to that point. I'd very much so appreciate it. Thank you, and love you all. Bye-bye.